Sure, play
Tyler
boys.
N.
No, Carl, leave your share player. Wait, oh, right, I'm fine.
Guy on American rugby, I'm not good, guys. Don't judge, plus I'm really, really not good. I love your friggin' background.
No, you might love it,
this is what awesome looks like.
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
What?
Queer.
It's Deadpool's face. It says, right. This is what awesome looks like.
Quote by me.
That's my
9-year-old. When did you ever say that, Nathan?
That's my 9-year-old, please.
Yes, Nathan, here we go.
Well, that's excited for me.
Yes, Nathan, here we go.
Nigga.
Let's go, boys!
You shit, I'm here for me!
Let's go, boys!
Oh, I just did it.
Nigga. Let's go, guys.
What do you say, let's go at?
Let's go, boys!
Where is the stream? Oh, wait, I've got notifications on. Let's go in!
I ain't got a position somewhere. Oh wait, you have superstars on your team, don't you?
Yeah, so you haven't activated it. I see someone sight one. Getting beat by a guy on American rugby. I'm not good, guys, don't please. I'm really not good.
You're gonna trigger so many people if you leave this live stream like just open for people to look at.
Let's buy a new wide receiver, guys.
Oh, turn the stupid stream off.
Oh, what,
turn it down, I mean. You're literally listening to the stream, IRL!
Inception. Yeah, but I wanna listen to the commentators and stuff, like see what they have to say about games and stuff.
Just shut up! Nathan can be our commentator. Everything the commentator says, Nathan can say. Oh, is that Nathan upgraded team?
Yes, it is. He's got 400. You splash out. No, don't buy. Is that worth coins? Not worth coins.
He's not, honestly.
His character's
doing good to OBJ. OBJ and Mari Cooper. OBJ and Mari Cooper. Pick one. Oh, you'll need a lot of training for Mari.
You'll have to do training, yeah. Wow.
Oh no, fucking it, no, I swear to God, if you try and stream tonight, mate, then you are a low of all lows.
Wow, OBJ's gone down since I went on holiday.
All the points are gone down from,
Cause we killed Lee Drift.
No, cause of, house rules now. From all those cards that are available for free.
Alright, send us an invite, Kyle.
Oh my God, why are you not playing OBJ? You're 447k.
That's true, boy.
Who's your wide receivers?
Holt. Jerry Rice.
Jerry Rice? Like, what is overall is he?
84.
Poor legend. Oh my god. Like,
what?
Buy two wide receivers.
OBJ right now.
Buy two wide receivers. Get rid of OBJ. Put in OBJ and fucking Amari Cooper.
No, don't do Amari Cooper yet.
Yeah, no.
Not while you're waiting to get into a game with Kyle. Yes, boys, finally loading Madden, let's go. Yes, Nathan, like the new signing, lad.
Welcome to
Kyle
the team.
Kyle Stream sniping me!
Alright, so I'm playing winner, yeah?
Yeah,
OJ,
I'm
gonna
team.
No, I'm going to
face the
franchise. Stop trying to pull me away.
After you get drafted.
Maybe, it depends what time it is.
I might quick sell for training.
Here, it's a here, Jerry! How much does he sell for? If he sells for anything less than 35k, don't sell him.
Oh, I'm about to watch him put him up market, and...
Yeah, if you buy him up for 33k, I'm gonna kill you. Actually, no, wait. No, wait. Nathan, put him up for 33k in a second.
You're gonna buy him, aren't you?
Yeah.
34k, 100.
Alright, hold on, give me a second. No, put it up, no, wait!
34k 300.
Squid up, Robert.
Hold on.
37k 500.
What overall is he? 84?
Yeah.
600k.
You ready?
Right. Yeah.
Done it. Oh, I got Golden Tate 84. When did you come into my life? There you go, baby. 36k.
Mate.
Bob, were you on this person as well?
No. I just fucking started training snipe there, boys. How you say,
Oh, it's just the cheapest 84.
37. Oh, the cheapest J Rice, 36k, 37k.
Do you know this golden tape's 34? He goes 34? For 36 as well, yeah. My man, hook him up with them bargains, you know! That was too loud, that was way too loud. Well, we're doing it.
No food!
Sure. Oh, the cheapest wide receiver right now is 36k. What?
There you go then, do you want it?
No, I don't want him.
I'm putting 12 up anyway.
Wins for
someone
that.
Else will love it.
I'm gonna check Jay. I feel like Jalen's price has gone right down now. It is worth it though. I think it's good, but I wish it would have been just a 10.
Yeah, but 12 wins though.
12 wins isn't that bad because most people will quit if you get like a defensive touchdown area. See, if you do the strategy of just fucking blitz. Mid blitz.
Yeah, but
and
I can't score though, that's the problem.
Yeah, then you like just try and score on defense.
Alright. Jalen's gone down to 150k. What do I do to lock my team.
Yeah.
I don't lock my team.
No, activate your X-Factors first.
Nah, does that cost, how much does that cost?
Nothing. You only have
wait,
one
and all. How do I change the thing then?
Go
so
right
it
to
only
your right,
does
Nathan, in defense.
Supplies.
In settings, you need to press say. Oh yeah, yeah,
right,
how much
is it? Mark? 77, I'm not buying anything now. I just...
Alright, I was going to say, you should put jukebox on Terry Cohen. But...
Where's his X-Factor? For free.
Who do you have it on? You have it on for, no, it's fucking Boye. And you need to go on, see where the chemistry stuff are, Nathan.
Yeah. Activate Superstar X Factor.
Yeah, it's gonna be AJ Boye and Harrison Smith.
What?
It's gonna be both of them. I expect both of them. Click into it, you fucking fat prick. What are you saying, why on?
Why is it AJ Boye?
Because he's a superstar card, which means he has the suit. Like, that's the whole point of them. They come with the stuff on there, so you have to spend training to get them.
Alright, where do I lock my team in?
I don't even think in the right thing, first of all. First, you go to head to head.
Yeah.
And then you go to season. So
three viewers.
Head to head season. Nigger.
Yeah.
And
then
you.
Regular season.
And play a friend. No, go back one. You're too fat. You're also too fat. Play a friend. Head to head, play a friend.
Alright, Kyle. Adjust lineup, 70 overall hole.
Oh, you need to reset event. Oh no, did you just lock it in?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. Play again.
I did it anyway.
Play game. No, don't click me. Ah!
Oh, brother, which university?
I feel like I picked.
Oklahoma.
Someone picking them between one
Oklahoma.
And.
Oh, no, I went to LSU.
One in ten.
Three.
Florida State.
Six.
Nah, Joe, yeah, I'm going to start one as well. We'll see who we get drafted.
Turn me stream off, Kyle.
Cheat.
There's only two viewers.
Who else is then? This?
Oh, please let me skip the cutscenes.
Nope, I'm sat here watching him as well.
Why did you leave? Are you joined?
I'm not doing it again then, fuck that, if you can't skip buttons. Oh, sorry, I'm just gonna start a career as like a fucking wide receiver or something.
You joining, Kyle?
Mate, why is Good Morning Football just slagging me off?
Mate, that's sick though. Best TV show ever.
Yeah, well, they're just slagging me off.
It's real life, Foster. What do you need to... Nathan, back out.
Yeah.
Kyle, your mum just invited me to a Madden game.
Ooh. that's even better.
Oh, you should have got an invite or something.
Oi, boys. Give me a random ass team from... Give me a random team. Random team.
Oi.
Oh, random team?
Give me a random, you random me. NFL you team, Jeff.
Dolphins.
I just think of where... Oh, fuck's not
for Vikings.
Saints.
Oh, which one do I pick now? Fuck's sake.
Saints.
Saints. No, Saints. Not Saints. Pick anyone but Saints. We're
Packers.
Not you, Lincoln.
Falcons.
I don't blame her.
Bucks.
Stop fucking name my division.
Panthers. Cowboys.
Off, man. No, it's Cowboys, actually.
Oh my god.
Come on, it's not that hard. Just pick a random one.
That's only
one.
Five teams.
Just pick one, like.
Seahawks.
49ers.
Oh man, just boring.
Kill yourself.
I pick Seahawks.
Kylie joining.
Not scoring anything for.
Well, fuck you, then, lad. You left again.
It's not him actually leaving it. That's a glitch, Nathan. It's a glitch in the system.
Gourmet.
I go super Detroit wide receiver, you know.
I'm putting music up.
Myself. I'll sing you a song. Oh, no. I wish I was in Texas. Back in Texas, where my mama lives.
Are you invite me?
Oh, Volvo, who am I playing? 1-9.
Florida.
1-9.
LSU.
1-9.
9.
You invite me, Kyle?
Guess what LSU were?
8. 3. Oh, that's
what I guess first time. Yep, I'm playing LSU.
Go on. Why can I not get number? I hate the way you can only get certain numbers on your jersey.
I want What's my name two. Then, boys?
Steph is the GOAT.
Mike Hunt.
No, Steph is the GOAT, it's a wide receiver.
Humongous.
Captain McWatt.
Hand.
I can literally call myself Captain.
You boys are actually really good at this.
Well, I've got a call about 5 times.
Oh, that's my first name. Captain McDick. In... He's...
I have to restart my app. No, because then Truman, so I'm not restarting my app.
Hands. There we go. Captain McDick.
Nathan, go
hands.
Out of that altogether. Nathan, go out of the menu, get called in by you. Mate, my college is the army. That's fucking sick. I'm gonna try and make myself. Yeah, I'm 6'1". Oh, I don't know what weight I am.
My name's Captain McDick.
I'm about 180, probably. 20 years old.
Wow, you're queer. You're actually making yourself.
Yeah, as a wide receiver too. Chest size, obviously the biggest one.
Also, that's why you wouldn't take half the teams, I was telling you.
What?
They all have good wide receivers.
Why wouldn't take who?
Scramble it. What?
Why wouldn't take who?
The teams that I were telling you. Hey Falcons. You didn't want to be pants this because you didn't want to have to play Falcons.
Yeah.
And Saints. It's got Drew Brees. And he's shit, so.
No, Saints are fucking rivals. Fuck the Saints.
Yeah, they're shit.
Yeah, they are, to be fair. Can't even fucking win one easy fucking passing defense ball.
How the fuck can they not beat Rams? Like, that is embarrassing.
It's actually sad, though. Imagine having to cheat to get your Super Bowl. Bit sad, isn't
it? I was going to say something then, but I'm not roasting my own team.
What, you're going to roast me?
That's a good roast of Falcons.
Big fan.
But the Falcons are too easy to roast, though, all because of three.
Oh, no.
Like, that's literally... The Falcons throwing that lead in Super Bowl is like Liverpool not winning a Premier League. Like, it's just... They don't have anything else on the team, but that's the thing everybody that people are going to go to every time because that's on your record.
Yeah, like, it's never going either. That's even cheers, more funny.
Cheers for that. Cheers for that, dickhead.
Oh my god, are you faggots playing each other?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, wait, so I need to come back into the stream?
Of course you do.
Wow, you're not...
Wait, viewers. How many viewers are there? Kyle!
Nah, to be fair, I did actually only just get out at stream. Please tell me I can skip these cutscenes, like. With Charles Davis, as always,
I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you're talking about my best three lines in this one.
I think it begins. Oh my god, I don't need a warm-up, bro. Two of the best in the business. And nowadays,
I don't think you get by for long periods of time. Why do you do that like that? The way the game is played, you know what I mean, bro? I'm not doing my eyes and shit, fuck all that. If he's not equipment. His game, your team's not going to win. Yeah, they need to bring out like the orange aspect, like sun visor. Oh, hey, let the games begin, lads! Start with 94 speed. Oh, dear. Oh, his stream just froze for me for a second. So, first and 10 now from the 30.
God, he was freezing.
From the gun,
Mayfield. What? What was that?
What happened?
He bloody fiddled it with his hand for about 10 minutes. What an easy catch. That's getting picked. Yeah.
Oh, Nathan,
I'm honestly so glad I can't watch this game because it's laggy.
Why are you glad by that? That's a bit weird. That's a bit of a weird thing to be glad by, Jay.
And the hole closes quickly there. Mate, you're fucking ability on Cohen. How much does that cost? The last run good for
two, here's second and eight. That one is a lot of training. That's the one I told you to get. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard. Hold on, boys.
He's whizzing me.
Nathan was a nice bit slow to react to that halfback stretch. Oh, you got it. Is the close game so far? That's no score. Okay, fine. No one will laugh at that joke.
Yikes.
Kyle, are you trying to disrespect Nathan here?
What the fuck?
Come on, pick that. Just,
exactly.
No, he's really wasting you. He's really wasting you, because this is all Wes does. All Wes does is throw it to Ertz. That's 89 Ertz there, Nathan. He's really wasting you.
Wait, Kyle actually sits there, says all this, and look at the team he's got. Tarik Cohen, with his jukebox ability. Andrew Luck, Zach Ertz, his superstar. Like, just that trio on offense is OP.
Oh wait, it gives you fast as you can.
Really fast. Yes, it's insane. Yes, Nathan.
Oh, why'd you have to go?
Is Kyle gonna take his field goal?
Why?
Oi, Nathan, I see that defensive formation. Oi, oi. See that, Nathan?
I swear to God, what the f- No, you are actually whizzing me right now. What the fuck were that? What the
actually
fuck
just
was
threw
that?
It at his user.
What the fuck? That is bullshit. If you had to get a touchdown after that, is bullshit.
Oh, what did you just do?
He threw it at his user.
But was Nathan. Oh, so he just.
That's so deserved.
Oh, good user there, Nathan. That was a locker. Alright, it's close game. I missed it. Well, yeah, it's gonna be.
Yikes. Okay.
Wait, was he in what I think it was in, Jay?
Yep, he's in the thing.
He's in that big nickel.
Yep.
Not
no,
you.
Not you.
We can't see you.
Paul Fovad just nearly kicked me turn down last year.
I just scored a 1-point touchdown in my first pass.
How do I change it then?
Going? That's a dart. I don't know, I think just press start and it was in the options.
It says resume, subtitles and exit for me.
Well, I already got my fucking...
Oh my god, Volvo.
What?
Florida State. They've got the... They've got it, Volvo. Florida State.
Go what?
Yeet.
Fully special.
Big screen wheel.
Hold up.
Oh, wow.
Touchdown.
What were we saying?
I love Florida State.
Whoa, big sack. IQ, recognizing he was open, had a chance, and went ahead and got to the quarterback.
After the sack on first down, Mayfield dancing to his left. Oh, he's
let's go. Good catch, OBJ.
And you were not going to buy him.
No, we're going to buy him. I didn't hesitate for OBJ.
Oh, that is hot. That is hot. Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. I had to tell you to go back and buy him. Stepping up, he's going to keep it, and he will avoid the contact as he slides to a stop. No score. What, is it broke again? They'll try and run for it on first and goal. Oh, because you bought a shit.
Well, I can just super sim to the end of the game.
Let's do that, but it'll affect where you get drafted and shit, but I guess you might care.
Yes.
Oh, is it a touchdown? 10.
Seven, I'm losing.
Nathan goes up.
Oi, oi, Nathan.
Let's go.
Nathan, why are you not playing online, man?
I was. I played a bit of that. That fucking.
Bro, the fucking one play thing.
Yeah.
OT. Oh, yeah, mate, you grinded online.
Did we just win? We won. We're nuts, Volmer. 43-40.
Let's go. Oh no way. Oh no way.
Oh my god.
No way. Oh ho
ho
ho. Don't rage quit. Don't fucking do it, Kyle. Alright.
Where's his better than me?
He got past Mark at every
since.
That's exactly what happened there. Took it in for a touchdown.
And nice work on the return as he'll start their drive. All right, let's try this again. 30-yard line. The offense now at the a lot of people, because it gives you more time, Carl, on ball. Two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it? For most
it is, Nathan. There's the D.
Yeah, like,
Nathan
I could see that.
It the D.
And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down to like, there was no way I could have blocked that. I don't know how I could have blocked that. How could I stop that middle run? Because it's either it gets open.
Not usually, yeah. That's just called the good play, innit? Mind coverage.
Yeah, like, it's just the same play, I can't really do anything.
Yeah, nothing you can do, like, it's...
Yeah. But it's that same play again.
It's just designed, it's just a good play, innit? I've coughed my play,
Wait, is that your play?
I'm probably going to lose to your play, by the way.
Fuck off. Fuck off. No, not the one you just
heard play.
You know well.
I made that play.
I was just wondering that I did with you in the squad, but I didn't know that you use that. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
AJ Boye with a pick. And he returns it to his own 18-yard line.
I had that with my user anyway. I literally went straight back for that.
Damn, Nathan fucking. Oh, I'm in a bad game here.
Nathan, you should play Wes.
You should play me. Oh. Let me see, what? What are you on about? He juked into it, that's right. Tariq Cohen, 82 yards. The Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Nah, that's right. To be fair, he did 21 skunk, yeah, so. Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson. So, Nathan, you want to play me?
No.
For your viewers.
Are you still playing, Kyle? He juked
him. Yeah, he's still here, well. The return is he'll start their drive just past. You definitely should still play, Carl. The offense back. Yeah, what did she literally come into?
So play the same play. There's a three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half. Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking oh, no. You get all one drive,
you're not. And last time I looked, playing as a wide receiver is actually just way too easy. Ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play. Oh, you know, there's a character thing that do that. I haven't seen it in my players yet, but I just saw it. EA tweeted about it called Leapfrog, giving you faster and higher hurdle animations.
I can't stop this one play. I literally can't stop it. Barely.
That is a different one. That's verticals. That was verticals.
Yeah, that was it. So it's in the middle of that time.
That was that fucking vertical play. That's the one, you know, where I'm motion out hope. Get it down this time to the 17.
The Saints gonna call the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside.
No, Carl, if he could score 21 points and a half, so can you. Halftime, Jonathan
Coachman will be on side. He'll have highlights and analysis from Orlando on this first half of action. Flushed out right. Alright, that's just terrible coverage. Well, just not be able to keep up with him.
Oh, that's a touchdown. Oh, never mind, that was a good one.
Just could not
get
keep
it,
up.
Get it? Oh! Damn! That was almost a nice touchdown.
One yard.
But that one's gonna wind up incomplete. Trying to get it to Tariq Cohen out of the backfield. But it'll be second and goal. Carl, you're suffering from West syndrome there. You're backpedaling like a mile. And this one will wind up
with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. That's the point. Don't. And now a much tougher third down looming.
Now luck on third and goal. I'm a fucking gold. I'm a fucking gold. I'm a fucking gold.
Oh.
No, come on, that were a nice user.
That was a good user.
Alright then. Yeah, here we go. That were a nice user, Kyle. Come on, PC boy. It was nice.
Nathan, you should have juked him out then. You could have got to end zone.
Yeah, you would have been gone there if you didn't run out of bounds.
I didn't trust Shazier's back.
Against Andrew Lux.
Yeah, because it's fucking broken.
Yeah, yeah, you just gotta get better at that. Like, most of the time when you're that close call, you wanna run it. But it, see, it doesn't help when you're... It doesn't help when you're backpedaling all the time, Kyle. Because when you backpedal, it just fucking fucks you up. Even more. Jesus, Baker, let's go.
I know, that's Baker's under pressure.
Oh, man.
Like, if that isn't intentional grounding, I don't know what is. Watch it.
These house rules are 3 minute quarters.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, give over.
I didn't know.
I've got two wins already.
Yeah, I'm in the game.
What? You said you've done my face punch, you play me?
Yeah, and then I decided I wanted to make a better team.
Follow up before we played?
No. Just want a better team.
Fair enough. I thought your team was the best thing ever.
It is.
Mate, what is this? What, is it just three tight ends or something?
What, the formation? No, that's gun. But if he's using. No, that's Gunbush. What I'm looking at right now is Gunbush. But Kyle actually does have two things in it.
No, fuck off, no. I'm absolutely smashing you.
You can give Nathan win and then you can play another one.
No. That's it. No.
There, oh my right, god, I completely forgot. It's 30. It's
there we go.
20,
yeah, do it that way. Do it that way. Watch it.
It's 20, isn't it? I actually have two downs. I just ran.
There we go.
Oh yeah, first and 20. Yeah. How to get back up? How to get back up? I might do it and take Jalen though. I don't know if I want to put him in my team though.
Teddy.
I'm not sure.
Alright, well, if you enjoyed the stream, drop a
phantom. Wait, I think you're playing another game. Are you not playing another
one? If you wanted to keep playing, then you should get playing that game and try to come back.
Would you not just, Nathan takes win, and then you just play another one?
Why can't you just carry on playing that game?
Well, that game was over, Nathan. It was 28 to nothing.
That's it, then.
Yeah, you don't even win that game, Nathan.
Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like, you had already won that game, so just win. Why don't you just play another one now?
Do I mid-blitz this kid, or do I just try and win?
Alright.
I'll just
try and win.
I'm 7-0 up, so...
Yeah, that's what I've actually just been playing it, like... Regularly, I've got 2 rage quits, though, so...
And Harrison Smith's first play of the game, and there's his first pick.
Wait, you got Harrison Smith?
Yeah, that's what I got from my solos.
He's fucking unreal. I'm gonna do
the same play that I hit him with both times before. Let's see if he tries to stop it.
Are you playing again or what?
Oh, he's trying, and he's the worst user I've ever seen in my life.
Nathan, mate, we're upgrading Swiss team.
How did he end up out of bounds? Oh, that's annoying.
What do you mean? Have I seen you?
No. Oh. Like, honestly, Kyle. It don't get worse than this.
Nathan making gains right here. He's about to fucking...
He's gonna be so mad at this play. Do I think Atlanta Cross will work here? Yeah, I'll try it. Holt might get open at the end of his route. Or just in middle.
Get one play touchdown.
Oh, have I actually just scored 2 touchdowns in a row without conceding? In a line
game. Stop it. Mate, you mean.
Should I do
the
same
as well?
Should I quick sell him or not?
Who? Wait, who's there now on your team?
Casey.
Who's there on your team?
I think this guy is a terrible team.
Oh, I know, like, someone terrible now, but it's because I use that formation, isn't it? So.
And Nathan, he plays in that formation, you're right end.
No, I put him in left end.
Oh!
I mean,
yeah, you could. You'd be like 35k.
No, I can't sell it. No, so I'll have to get 400.
Oh, I mean, just put him in.
So he only has 2 downs.
Someone gets injured or whatever. Yards. Like, he's only going to be 485 training. I mean, I suppose it's decent training, but.
Oh, I need another defensive tackle.
Third and nine. This is fourth down, technically, right?
Yeah. Third down is the new fourth down. Yeah, makes
oh,
sense.
Oh, no, we didn't. He faked! And he choked.
Three point race for
it. He tried a running fake. Nah, this kid's not going to wage it. He has a terrible team.
Oh, come on, man.
So I'm literally like, just going to
say. I hate this shit, man. I hate how bad zone is this year because it makes these stupid out routes so dumb.
Let's see. Is he gonna try? Is he gonna stop it, Volva? Is he gonna stop it? Come on, kid. You use him in Marshawn and Holtz in the end zone.
Like Ryan Shazier, he threw that at you. Like it's so annoying that this is a thing.
Oh, he's gone. There's one win, Volva.
He's got Michael Thomas, like.
Yes, Nathan, continuing the stream. I like it.
Yeah, leave it on. I like watching what you're doing while I'm playing.
What? Going in, Orcs and Hearts and just scrolling right.
Yeah. You can get into an 87, Nathan.
Yeah, I know.
We're training.
That's what I'm gonna go for.
Da da da.
Where the fuck are you, Ryan? Like, Ryan, man. Ooh. Oh, your zone is just... I don't know why your zone is so bad. I got 30 trophies for...
Well, but these count as online games.
Do they?
I just got win 5 online games.
What are you playing?
30 trophies. What do I do with that? Do I just do the...
So you could just wait and get 220.
I know, you get, like, total... just do the wheel of coins. So.
That's what I did.
I mean, like,
but it's going to be asked to wait.
No, I know, but I want to switch Marcus Allen to Tariq Cohen. But I need more training.
Yeah.
Like, Marcus Allen, D thingy, won't give me enough.
And you have no one else, yeah, you've nothing else you can do. We don't have another pass, do you?
No.
There's three downs, Calvin, the 3 minutes quarters.
I guess I could just get rid of Julio and just have two wide receivers and then pick OBJ. Or I could just make Julio one overall less. Like take the 86 to 87, even as an 84.
Cohen, and I then, guess you could, yeah.
Because then I can get Tariq Cohen. I'm really tempted to just do that.
What's the best way for me to get training then?
If I do this, like I'm just gonna pick OBJ.
Buying 84 is Nathan for roughly about what the price you're selling you sold me them. But about 35k.
I'm gonna do it.
Buying 84 is for like 35k and then quick selling up for 700 training.
It's still not terrible for a player to just drop ball off to.
Oh yeah.
I need to downgrade Marcus.
Like, he actually still gets the ball sometimes on my team. Oh my god! Why is Amari Cooper the best wide receiver in the game?
He's actually insane, isn't he?
No, like, you don't. I literally just aggressive catched him over Luke Kuechly and beside two fucking corners.
No. Well done, Nathan. Fucking idiot, good. You made him angry. Alright, Nathan, I'm going to house rules then.
I actually don't even. Nathan, play me. After you're freezing team.
No.
Why not?
Because.
Why would you play Kyle and not me?
You're too good, though, Nathan.
Yeah, you lose as your guards. Like, I don't know why no one will pay me. It's so annoying. Kyle's, there's one overall between mine and Kyle's team.
And there's a big overall bloody difference in gameplay skill.
How yeah, I was about to say, you just watched Kyle get slapped that hard by Nathan.
Yeah. And Kyle only, I kind of had an 86 overall team. Yeah. Nathan still slapped him that hard, so I think.
Yeah, so I'm not. Yeah, just because you have an 86 overall doesn't mean I'm going to slap you that hard.
He has an 87.
87?
Oh, 4K.
Yeah, but I'm not saying this at the hand. I feel like it would be a decent game, no?
Mm.
Why not?
Because I have one play, you know how to stop it, and friggin'.
Oh, Harrison, man. That's fucking embarrassing! throw the ball at you. Sorry, what? No,
yeah,
no,
I fancy
no.
Fancying that Amari Cooper. Oh, you're saying this stuff about him.
Any day of the week. Any day of the week, Amari Cooper. He's ridiculous. Like, I don't know what's wrong with him.
A quick sell Juju 240.
Yeah, that, you shouldn't. You, honestly, you should not have picked Juju.
Tote Coins regular. Oh, he's an 80. That's perfect.
Yeah, he's well cheap.
Because I've got spare passes for an 80.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you would have. So you don't even have to spend the coins on that.
I don't have to spend any coins.
Pass.
On
pass.
No, I've got
so
both
little
passes.
Training.
But I need to get his thingy as well, so I'm still going to need a bit more training. I have 457 left.
Oh, like, I hate these routes. I don't understand why these work. Them stupid out routes against cover three just really shouldn't work.
1,000 traded.
But can you not pass that?
Jukebox.
What's Amari's regular card?
Oh, jukebox. Overall. I should not. Okay. What's Rina's regular? His regular card is not that high. I feel like 82.
I don't know where all my bloody passes have gone. I think I used one on Zacherts.
You would have used one on quite a few.
He's 87.
Like, man, they're so dumb. Like, I don't understand what it's like. It's so fucking AIDS. I hate people like this. Like, my defense should play this. Like, you're in his own coverage, not man. You shouldn't be just running alongside the fucking guy. Alright, you just need to let that. What?
This card's 20k.
I'm not trying. I'll bring you.
Who's?
Amari Cooper.
That's worth it, to be honest.
Just, I don't play formations where all three are needed.
What do you mean? You should always play formations with these guys, many wide receivers. With respect, like not five wide, but.
Who's the best right end at 80 or 81? Do you think?
Like 80 to 81 overall?
Yeah.
Because
Justin Houston used to be a linebacker, wasn't he? So.
Yeah. Try, look up D Ford. Or Frank Clark.
He's
one of them will be a decent one.
D Ford.
Maybe the right ends. Frank
Cameron
Clark.
Haywood's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had him.
A good option.
Yeah, I'll do Cameron Haywood if I can buy his power up.
Do you want a bit of team? How much? If you want, I can share my team deal if not.
Me? Oh, Joe.
Coins.
Oh, you can do it for me. I've got coins. I'm gonna stream.
Actually, like, willing to spend your coins, or are you wanting to have like a bulk of coins?
Go down to 150.
Okay, I'll do.
Yeah, I'll just stop streaming.
Yeah.